this was.
Forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run.
No returning from that.
I just blew up my droid! You're a heck of a shot!
Finish their bombing run. We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there. Runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them and they will deal out serious damage.
Locked and loaded. Let's see how they like this. Proud to fly with you.
Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. Those cruisers are guarding the Star Destroyer. They're step one outland. One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. One cruiser down. One to go. The cruisers are down. Scanning for additional defenses.
Who's next?
We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another.
Stabilizer took a pretty hard hit there.
We're reading heavy shielding around the dock. You'll have to take down those generators.
You okay, buddy?
The Y-Wing squadron successfully completed parking lot. A Y-Wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run. Both blockade runners are down. Generator down. Continue.
Deploying proton torpedo. Show them how it's done.
Only one left.
Taking fire.
Levering down.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel. Star Destroyer shields remain operational. Disable those dock clamps to cut the power. Our battle cruisers arrive right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work. Reinforcements are here. Y-Wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Mission accomplished.
Shields down. We have a brief window to target the reactor. Quickly, before they come back online.
They're going down.
We'll be right back. Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps. Well done. Our white-wing bombers made it through.
Not sorry. That was too close.
Today they face a Jedi.
Let's go in for the kill. Got one on my six.
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
See ya.
Star Destroyer's reactor is critical. It won't take much more.
Good one.
The shields are back online. We need to hit those clamps again.
Yeah, you know it.
The Empire's grip on this entire system.